Yep, Coach Bob here again. In the kitchen, baby. Coronavirus? Or not, yeah, what is it? 19? Isolation? 18? I don't know, 17? You can hear my Italian guys in the background, and we're gonna make a little bit of homemade, you know, coleslaw. La da 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 da. Hey, Dino! Yeah, that's my man Dino singing in the background. Yes, sir, little Vino. Oh, we can't forget.
And our happy times.
We gotta take a little bit of the coleslaw, we gotta cut it up real good. And we're gonna take a little bit of onion. Oh, just to you, my dear. Oh, say, Nanny Car. Oh, yes, beautiful song. Oh, trouble for my darling. Oh, baby, yes. So we're gonna be cutting up a little bit here, yep. Yes, we are. Gotta cut up this stuff as small as we can. So we're gonna make this into a little bit of homemade coleslaw to go with some, yep, Sloppy Joes. So we're gonna make a little bit of homemade Sloppy Joes. And we mince this all up in here, right? Oh yeah, little Sloppy Joes. Mince it all up. Here we go, sports fans. Big finish. Oh yeah, Dina Martin's song. You know this one. Oh yeah. When the moon hits your eye, like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world to shine, too much wine. So what we're doing to finish up here, we're cutting up all our goodies. Yep, and then we're gonna put all this stuff in together. Special sauce, like salad sauce. And then mix it all in with all your radishes, onions, and cabbage. Then you put it in the fridge. Let it chill. Put it on some Sloppy Joes. And you got a nice, healthy, fun meal, fast, for the family. So all I'm gonna tell you is, enjoy the music. Enjoy the life. CBS will not be here forever. Coronavirus will not be here forever. Let's cook your hearts away.